It's been exactly 1 month since Creighton basketball player Josh Jones stepped away from the game.
That was just a week after the Blue Jay senior collapsed on the court before a game at Nebraska. He had an enlarged heart.
But as Jones is forced to watch from the sidelines, his heart is proving to be stronger than ever. KETV News Watch 7's Thor Tripp has the story.
I feel like God allowed this to happen to me because he knew I was strong enough to do it.
A lot has changed for Josh Jones in the past year.
Yeah, it was stressful because actually I didn't know the fate of my life.
The one thing that's remained the same.
Ain't as good.
That smile.
It's funny as I sit here and talk to you that, like, I can't believe I'm actually still smiling throughout all this adversity that I have been through, you know.
But that smile comes with a cost. Jones can no longer play the game he loves due to an enlarged heart. After multiple surgeries, doctors still don't know whether the Creighton senior's condition is due to genetics or athletics. Those results won't be known for another 6 months.
It's so frustrating.
I don't know as far as what they would do if it's a genetic thing, but if it is abnormal because of excessive exercise, I'll probably have to get another open heart surgery to replace my valve to kind of get more blood flowing through my body.
Jones's father passed away in 2006 from an enlarged heart, so the chance that Josh's condition is genetic is a real one. And since having open heart surgery at the age of 17, Jones sometimes regrets pursuing basketball in college.
Sometimes I tell myself if I didn't play, maybe my heart wouldn't be, you know, abnormal. You know, I have different thoughts all the time or whatever, but, you know, I'm still just optimistic about it.
Jones says he still has hopes of playing basketball overseas if he's healthy, but he also wants to be a sports broadcaster.
All right, well, that's us from Greensboro. Back to you.
How many years over under till you take my job?
I give it about 5. honestly, you know, I would love to work with you.
Jones says he's starting to see himself as an inspirational story. And while he can't control what life has thrown at him, he can control how it shapes his character.
My mom always told me when I was younger, when the Lord closes one door, he opens up another one. And I feel like more than doors are opening, I'm getting, I'm getting escalators straight to the top, you know? I feel like I was built for this, and I'm continuing to do what I can to impact others.
It's Thor Tripp reporting. Could you find a nicer guy?
No kidding.
What a great attitude. Yeah. Well, Jones is currently taking medication to slow down his heart rate. He continues to travel with the team and will graduate from Creighton this May.
I got to thank his mom, too, I mean, for sitting on the right path.